Welcome, passengers, Mega Sim. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. We're at St Ives for today's video. We're on a GWR Class 150 to St Erth. I just absolutely love this route. Just going on it in real life just kind of gives you a different perspective of this route. Okay. Here we go. We'll get a nice shot there and then we'll leave. So yeah, we're going to be calling at Carbis Bay today, at Leyland, but not Leyland Saltings, and then finally St Erth at 17 minutes past 10. Quite flat here. Okay, coming into Carbis Bay. Just out a little bit further. That's all we need. Okay. Hey. Lady, get on. Get on. There we go. Let's go. Leyland is the next stop. Yeah, being on this route in real life is amazing. Usually it's two car sets, so four car 150 that is usually on this route. Slow it down. There's Leyland Saltings, and then you've got it right there. St. Erth. You do have to go quite slow on this route though, and it's true in real life, you are quite slow. So here's Leyland. Come on. Okay, so we see quite a few people here. Are they actually going to get on the train? Okay, so they're actually getting on. Oh yeah, got to put it in gear first. Did I make myself stuck? There we go. There's a few people in here. So St Earth, platform number 3. So here's the Leyland Saltings, which is an on-demand station call. Okay, here we are, and we should have slowed down, so I'm sorry for that. So you got all the trucks here? Don't have that anymore, you just have a car park, don't you? got some coaches over there though, which is quite cool. Quite cool to see. Nothing coming in though. Okay, and that one off. Okay, thought I turned them off. Headlights off. Okay, how about that? Off. Ah, marker lights. There you go. That's it. Let's close those doors. Let it complete. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba! Okay. It's not wanting to do that, is it? So, let's get out of here. Okay, so let's go up the step. Ooh, out my way. There we go. So we've got those carriages over there. We've got the HST that will finally come here. No, the HST is not on this route. You'll be able to see what the layers. Took long enough. See, we've got some old coaches here, some Mark 1s. Look at them. They look nice, don't they? Should we climb up? Yeah, it's just a load of brake vans here. Yep. Yeah. It's a bit boring. It's just all brake vans. And it's the same this side. It's all brake vans. How interesting. No passenger carriages, they're all brake vans. You ever noticed that before? Oh, no, no. Oh. Never mind. Anyway, so thank you so much for joining us on today's trip. If you did like it, oh, no, you won't because I'm getting stuck. There we go. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. Let's me know that you care. And we will see you on the next video. This is MegaSim out of here. See you soon, guys. Bye.